What if this song was played only using the violin?